3 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name something people have a hard time putting on if it's too small.
Their shirt.
Who knows the real you?
Spouse.
Name something people do in a bad movie.
Boo it.
Name a word that begins with the letter X.
X-ray.
Name an animal with paws.
A dog.
Let's go, Kim. Name something people have a hard time putting on if it's too small. You said shirt. Survey said. That's okay. Who knows the real you? We said spouse. Survey said. Name something people do in a bad movie. You said boo. Survey said. With the letter X. You said X-ray. Survey said. Name an animal with paws. You said dog. Survey said. Jeremy? Man, I got good news for you.
All right.
Your wife is pretty small.
Yes, she is.
And I'm assuming that you are awesome.
I try. I married her, didn't I?
Once you know that, that makes you a smart man. She did really good, though, man. She got 147 points.
All right.
Then you need 53.
Right.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. Let's remind everybody of Kim's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Come on, Jeremy. Let's go, man. Name something people have a hard time putting on if it's too small.
Underwear.
Who knows the real you?
My wife.
Try again.
My mom.
Name something people do in a bad movie.
Talk on the cell phone.
Name a word that begins with the letter X.
Xylophone.
Name an animal with paws. Name something people have a hard time putting on if it's too small. You said underwear. That ever happened to you, Jeremy?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Survey said? Pants and jeans was number one. You need 44 points. Who knows the real you? You said. Your mom. Survey said? Me was the number one answer. Name something people do in a bad movie. You said, talk on the phone. Survey said, leave was the number one answer. We need 14. Come on, man. Name a word that begins with the letter X. You said, xylophone. Survey said, number one.